Now, if you could just get rid of the other five, then I think, yeah, there's a possibility. I love Kathy. I think that's a very positive, you know, aspect to it. I mean, people ask me all the time, am I going back? It's been such a long time and I've just got a lot going on, you know. I've been writing a book and everything, but I do love Kathy.